going on, y'all? This is Vedoe Stretch, Vedoe the Boss. I'm the host and the creator of Vedoe's Boss Blog, Vedoe's Carolina State of Mind, and this right here, Spit City.
Shots for the opposition. Block work, this is Pyrex vision. I'm talking Gram supported living. Her, she a eater, I'm a fucking dinner. Penny shot, your boy hit the liver. Walk out in my tent, the bitch crowded river. Desert Eagle for you rat hating niggas. Real G's take over, get with it. Yeah, yell Trump when the coke dry. She love the trap, then she blow by. I got 100 for you fucking eyes. I'm on the road pushing gray dry. Your boy get it how he live, nigga. Ain't no capping, I'm from trapping, nigga. The plug sent it in a wagon, nigga. The money bag, a gym bag, nigga. Who got the dice? I got the bank side. More money coming out my trap style. Arrogant nigga, why with the hate style? 40 on me, nigga, don't you play, boy? Huh? Yell Trump when the coke dry. Sloppy neck, call a blow pie. I'm cashing out, bring me more shots. Seaweed wrapped on my bricks, boy. The money got you niggas hating on me. Red Fox voice, you a big dummy. You can't lose when you getting money. You can't lose when you getting money. All the guns got a beam on them. Everybody gangsta till the beam on them. Don't run now, them bullets breathing on them. The homie said Prezi 7 in the morning. The money called before I stopped yawning. Ace of spades loud, how I start the morning. Still counting up while the lick calling. Fucking on a baddie, new money stalling. Dry whip versus wet whip. Either way, I still make the coke trip. 2 leagues like that nigga Bo, bitch. Got the drop, then I'm running damn quick. Your hood ain't safe when I want the town. It's right squad when I come around. Rain's leaking, standing on the ground. German chopper with the thunder sound. Yell Trump when the coke dry. 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 Bartender, bring me 7 more shots.
Jack D, but I prefer Johnny Walker Black. Powder so good, you might catch a heart attack. German Ruger shooter, high tech black Mack. Kill you with your side, bitch, you got sidetracked. Chain snapping on your neck, coming by a bat. Meet me by the statue where I retired at. Get my jersey off the rafters, the king is back. Gasoline, make it clean, press it down flat. Do say a Modelo, the trap game drink. Dragon's blood in the mud, what the fuck you think? The best high, I got it like Best Buy. You wanna test why? Bullets will make your chest fry. When the shit land, we outside like street signs. If you jacking, we ain't lacking, I gon' keep mine. My nigga pressing yo trunk when the coke drop. I pop a bottle, let me give you 7 more shots.
Today, man, I got a special guest today. Actually, it's a guest that I've been trying to get on the show for a while. But, you know, we finally, you know what I mean, he hit up a few people. You know what I'm saying? He reached me, you know what I'm saying, on Thanksgiving. But we got Dom, man. He a dope artist. You know what I mean? What's going on with you, fam? You know what I mean? Good. It's good to see you, man. I finally got him on the show. You know what I'm saying? And, oh, yeah, happy Thanksgiving, too, man. You know what I'm saying? Man, my Thanksgiving was pretty good, man. You know what I mean? I was tore up. Boy, I was drinking luck, but I threw a few back too quick.
Yeah, it's so good.
I was drinking some more. What were you drinking?
What was I drinking?
I had some Doucet.
Well, no, I ain't. I'm gonna give you some Amsterdam, bro. We gonna turn this shit up.
Oh, now that Amsterdam ain't no joke. That shit gets you dizzy. We're doing it, though.
No.
Hey, get you where you wanna be. Dizzy, get you where you wanna be.
day for me to wake up shit banging. For real.
But yeah, man, what we do on the show, the first thing we do on the show, you know what I mean? Everybody that comes to the show, I got to get your top five dead or alive.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
And if you got a six, man, let me get your six, man. So what's your top five?
Okay, so of course, man, I got to have Jay.
Jay-Z? That's your number one? So is it number one?
But no, I ain't going to do this in no particular
order. Oh, no particular order. Okay, so why Jay-Z, though, man?
Because I'm from Brooklyn, bro. So yeah, I gotta have Jay, bro. That's like
a real Jay. Yeah, that's that dude, man.
So many of them, though, but I'm gonna have to say Jay.
Okay.
Then I gotta have Jay. You
know Jay the Kiss. How you feel about that on Jay the Kiss with the verses against on Dipset? Did you watch that joint?
Nah.
You didn't watch that joint? Oh my God, my dude. When you get a time, go on YouTube and type in that Lox versus Dipset. Man, Jay the Kiss went in.
He always going.
He really went in.
He always go in.
Hey, you know, he always screaming, he the top five dead alive. I think he might have pushed up to a lot of people's top three.
These niggas be talking about me, but they don't know nothing about me. Like, why niggas capping, this shit hurt. Niggas talking, he lack, get put in the dirt, don't be dumb. All my brothers go riding this link up. Fuck the ops out, they don't want link up. Niggas capping, we get to drive with them little niggas' hands, so we put them on fast five. Like, wait, real, he bugging, he packing that grip, do a hit, do a drop out. But wait, I swear to God, when I catch Jay Shooter, that boy finna die. Fuck all them niggas, they linking him. Pull him in traffic, he dipping, he know what we doing. Hopping in feet, bully wildin'. When his leg is up, two to the noggin. Fuck it, we moving lethal. Niggas fake, treat him like they see through. If you talking to bro, don't lack and fuck it. We ain't need peace, but they act like nothing. They capping, he towing that pole, but ain't about that action. He claiming he tough, but in prison he acting.
They call him Biscotti, I move too hobby. Let's take a trip to the obby block. Block him, nigga, he yelling, he shot. Pop him, drop him, nigga, he drop. I was like Donnie, you move too hot, move cautious. Put a hole in his head like a dolphin. We do hit, after that, do we all this. I thought sucky, yeah, she doing all thing. Niggas pussy, dumb niggas pretenders. Catch your obby, you know I'ma stretch him. I ain't too sick, but it will drench him. But he say he can't wait till he catches. He get shot from the chest and the neck, go. Rock from my bullets, no thumb niggas next to him. Like, run from my bullets, no dumb niggas next to him.
Black and they looking suspicious. Keep a knock, I ain't leaving a witness. Make us glory the day before Christmas. I'm a demon in church, I'm a Christian. Woke up, mask up, and I'm feeling real vicious. Fuck a Uber, nigga, we lift him. In the ring, but they say I'm a victim. Say he tough, but he look like a victim. I got hot, put the drugs in my system. Demonized, I be feeling the symptom. Think he tough, but you know that we kicked him. Pour the tea and we drinking on litter. Knock out his teeth if his mother's with him. I be talking, so you better listen. Fry him up, but I'm not in the kitchen. Stay talking hot, better stop without dissing. You're not game, better play your position. I'ma take two men on a mission. Go 50 for 50, ain't no competition. No time to shoot, I don't need your permission.
These niggas be talking about me, but they don't know nothing about me. Like, why niggas capping, this shit hurt. Niggas talking, they lack, get put in the dirt, don't be dumb. All my brothers go riding this link up. Fuck the ops out, they don't want link up. Niggas capping, we get to drop with them little niggas' hands, so we put them on Fox 5. Like, wait, bro, he bugging, he packing that grip. Do a hit, do a drop out. But wait, I swear to God, when I catch Jay Shooter, that boy finna die. Fuck all them niggas, they linking them. Quarter man traffic, he dipping, he know what we doing. Hopping in feet, bully wildin'. When his leg is up, two to the noggin, fuck it.
Really, I'm gonna be honest with you. His showmanship, put like that, he represented very well for everybody, rappers like us.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
That spits. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And so, because you know, a lot of guys be going in the studio and shit. They can record in the studio, but they can't perform.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And he went out there, man. Not just him, Styles P and Sheik too, though. They went in, man. But check it out. When you get down, check that joint out, man.
I gotta go.
You'll love it. All right, so you got Jadakiss, you got Jay-Z.
Right.
And then you got Jadakiss.
Right.
So who you got coming in at number three?
I'm gonna have to get Lil Weezy, man.
Lil Wayne?
Man, I like Weezy, bro.
Okay. Tell me why Lil Wayne, though, man.
And that dude is like one of the illest, bro.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Then he did everything, bro.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I gotta be honest.
Y'all niggas don't like him, though.
No. I respect Lil Wayne now.
Right.
It's just that when Lil Wayne came in the game, I guess at the time, he was young, you know what I'm saying, when he came in the game, you know what I'm saying? So he, to me, he was like a, I looked at him as like little Bow Wow or something in the beginning, right. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
But I'll be honest with you, after the, what's that album that,
Like Bow Wow though.
Yeah, I looked at him as Bow Wow,
yeah,
though,
man. Bow Wow ain't even,
But Lil Wayne at the time, but you got a thing in the beginning, he was a young cat. You know, Lil Wayne was a young cat to me. I didn't listen to his shit. You know what I'm saying? But I started listening to, paying attention to him when he started doing those Carter albums. Once he started doing them Carter albums, that's when I was like, wait a minute now. This dude is something different by him, man.
He did everything.
Yeah, he went in, man.
That man did everything, bro.
Yeah. I take my hat off to Lil Wayne now.
Yeah, bro. And he's still around.
Yeah. And you know what? And I can't stand for somebody like, you got a few people out there, man, to be hating and shit, trying to like act like Lil Wayne ain't got it no more shit. That nigga can still spit. Trust me, man. That dude is smart as hell too, man.
He can do something with them goddamn dreads. Yo, I think that nigga had like one hand like that. Like, what the fuck is this nigga Wayne doing,
bro? This nigga crazy.
Yeah, man, he got you up like that, though.
But yeah, but Lil Wayne, he dope, though, man. I'm a fan of Lil Wayne. I can say that. Today, I can say that. Before, it was hard for me to buy into him because, you know, I couldn't stop. I always looked at him as a little nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
But now, yo, nigga, he's dope. So you got Jay-Z, mm-hmm. Jadakiss,
right,
and you got Lil Wayne. All right, that's three. What's that number four?
Man, it's a lot of them, man. It's hard to choose, bro.
Yeah.
But I gotta pick different people, man, so I'm gonna go with somebody like a Casper.
Oh shit, that's me.
Niggas forget about him.
You know what? You the first person to come on the show to say Cassidy.
Probably so, bro.
Yeah, but Cassidy is dope. Now that dude got bars. He's a bar lord. Yes, because you remember when he went against Freeway.
Man, this dude, man, it's like, he just one of my favorite artists because of how he, you know, how he, his wordplay.
Yeah.
A lot of them tracks that he put out, you know what I mean?
He in the battle scenes now, though. I ain't even
trying to get back.
Oh, okay. Okay, because I think I heard something that Cassidy was battling somebody not too long ago.
Yeah.
But yeah, Cassidy, that's, you can never go wrong with Cassidy, man.
We're gonna work it out, man. Let me say this. Lay it down flat for more. Lay it down flat. We're speaking with more scenes, man.
We like all flat, with more scenes,
Yeah. Give them all flat, sprinkle with more season. Swear I'm not a rookie no more, this my fourth season. Q said I need to study more for some more reason. Sent me some more reading, so I gave him some more reasons. The youngin' when we was thuggin', out at the Four Seasons. Verdict getting red in the court and my phone ringin'. We don't give a fuck, more style, we all leaving. This is God's call, it's not mine and the phone ringin'. It's Uno, skip you and it's back to me. Ball work is beautiful and the masterpiece. Been about that shit ever since it was Master P. When I came from the block, y'all just came after me. Yeah, B.O.B. living, speaking through my words, reverse to hurt cats, only following the hearse. You couldn't do me, you couldn't follow in the verse. I'm just following the work, I'm just filling in all the blanks. I'm giving them what they need, just something to make them think, something to make them shake. I'm good in small rooms, I'm better in stadiums, and I'm good with the long thing. Matter of fact, we sweeping the room, got the long thing. The Spurs with the broom, I'm more like the king. Man, on LeBron, it's my 17-year ring. You see your majesty kiss the ring and hold the crown. Been so many years that I've been holding it down. Still speak to the stars, why I give them balls? Same time I give them balls, man, I give them scars. Trying to give them perfection and not give them flaws. See, we overcame everything and beat the odds. Bad hand and fake, the cards face up. I dare one of them bitch niggas face us. Matter of fact, fear in the air and it's tasteless.
Yeah, everything you saying was baseless. Still giving them hip hop without slipping up. I told niggas we working out and they sitting up. Stand up niggas can't stand us, nigga. Matter of fact, I got that grandma, nigga. I'm still nicer than grandmothers. I stand stutter spitting the wind. Never came back in my face. Born with no hands and can't feel niggas. Yeah, I deal with you, got a brand new deck. Just came in for respect. Relax when I step in the place. I bow my head right before I say my grace. Ethernet when I flex in the room. It's supposed to go boom. I'm only talking to the ghosts in the room.
Yo, number five.
It's hard, bro. So if I had to take it back, man,
I'm gonna
say, give me 50, man.
Oh, shit, 50 Cent. Dope. He's dope. He's dope.
He's a dope artist.
Yeah, he's a dope artist. Yeah, and he's a businessman, too, though. He's a businessman. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, and I'm gonna say something about 50 Cent, too, man. You think about this, before 50 Cent really got on when he was trying to get on, you know what I'm saying? Nobody didn't really pay attention, didn't realize how much of a businessman he was until he actually got his big break. He could have did like anybody else. He could have did like any other guy that got his own, that got a big break. He could have put out a few little music and stuff and could have went that way. Man, that dude really, he seen he had an opportunity and he took advantage of it. And whoever thought that dude 50 Cent can stand up with P. Diddy, Jay-Z, and yes, he can. Yes, he's a mogul.
Yeah.
But you gotta think, cause you know a lot of people was hating on him in the beginning. You know what I'm saying? Whoever thought he would be this guy? You know what I'm saying?
When that nigga did How to Rob, bro, I didn't even know who the hell he was. Man. You feel me?
Yeah.
So I'm listening to this shit. But he wasn't even really out like
But
then that got them Get Rich or Die Trying, bro.
Oh, yeah, that's a classic.
Man.
That's a classic.
Man.
That's a classic. Matter of fact, I think that album and that album after that one, them two was classic to me.
I gotta have one more to DMX, bro.
Oh, yeah, DMX.
Like,
oh,
my God. Wow, bro, because these people actually, man, these people, like, had a place in our life.
Yeah. He remind me of my cousins, man. DMX, you know, up and track, down,
bro,
man.
If you put on one of them tracks, man, they take you back to where you was at, bro. Mm-hmm. You can almost smell the air.
Yeah. So what you got, 50 Cent and DMX in number five together or what?
Yeah, I gotta have D on that too.
Yeah. Oh, so that DMX, so you would have DMX as a six man or would you put him in at five? Okay, so
if I had to take one off, I'm gonna take Cassidy off. Cause you know what I'm saying, DMX.
Okay.
I like these different artists, man. Cause all of them have something different.
And you know what? It was cool to be an artist back then too, man. Cause when you said all of them's different, I see the pattern is right now. You see a lot of artists, they do look alike today. Today's artists.
They all look the same, motherfucker.
La 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 la. Alonzo, Alonzo, Alonzo.
Gotta have greatness, see that, nothing more. Elevating to the top of the floor. Nigga, had a bitches. Meanwhile, you could lose your pilots, license, crisis, ISIS.
Baby, I'm not like your man. Bracing to cut off the fan. Should I fuck with you, that depends. First, let me meet all of your friends. A veteran to the game. Fuck a Cupid, he don't know how to aim. I like the option to change. So disrespectful in so many ways. Started out moving that dope. So fly, I got geese in my coat. For now, I'm growing my beard long. They gonna call me the GOAT. Thanksgiving, I'm stuffing her throat. She love the way that I stroke. Met shorty while I was playing beer pong. What's the saying? That's all that she wrote. What's the saying? That's all that she wrote. They gonna call me the GOAT. They gonna call me the GOAT. What's the saying? That's all that she wrote. What's the saying? That's all that she wrote. They gonna call me the GOAT. For now, I'm growing my beard long. They gonna call me the GOAT.
Don't ever see me as equal. I made my point like a free throw. Yeah. Spanish girls call me Bonito. We made a movie, shot a sequel. You just been out of the loop. I wonder how low your stoop. Fuck it till I make a ooze. I do with yours like I'm ooze. I'm not the one that's gonna sit back and act like it's all good despite all our differences. I don't respect you at all, you don't honor your worth, so they had no significance. Don't say nothing to me, it's simple. Leave my mark on the face like a dimple. Under the radar right now, but fuck being under, cause this is a limbo. Do this as long as I'm breathing. She chew me up like she teething. Because of that, she is leaving. Her lips were really misleading. Grab a go cause it get cold. Like Minnesota, no boat. From now on, I'm leading the herd. They gonna call me the GOAT. They gonna call me the GOAT. They gonna call me the GOAT. From now on, I'm leading the herd. They gonna call me the GOAT. What's she saying? I saw that she wrote. What's she saying? I saw that she wrote. For now, I'm growing my beard long. They gonna call me the GOAT.
Homie, your bankroll is loose. Turn top and birth to the booth. Sipping that goose. Nigga, I'm tired of your rapping ass. Deal with you 3 o'clock after class. Disrespect me, we ain't having that. Playing with fire, that's hazardous. I am so over the magic acts. I just stay saving these roaches. Say fuck being social, just try and get on top of that. Nigga, you nine, you fine, just whine and crying. You with your alfalfa ass. Fashion crime put you on house arrest. I am no horse, I'm a Pegasus. Doubt these niggas even comprehend. Bury you in a sarcophagus. Diamonds, I love the parose. Oh, I got news for the nose. I will blow all of it too. Fuck it, whatever the cost. For the niggas who think they got sauce. All of my niggas been had a juice. Now we're in the cost and the lose. Do this shit all for the troop. Do this shit all for the troop. Do this shit all for the troop. We ain't the cost and the lose. Do this shit all for the troop. What's the saying? That's all that she wrote. What's the saying? That's all that she wrote. What's the saying? That's all that she wrote. What's the saying? That's all that she wrote.
The game was more diverse, you know what I'm saying? And the way I usually put it to my artists that used to come through on my studio, I tell them, like, you think about Looney Tunes, you know what I'm saying? Looney Tunes wouldn't be about nothing if every character was Bugs Bunny. So you need them Tasmanian Devils, you need them Porky the Pig, you know what I'm saying, to make Looney Tunes be a success, you know what I'm saying? So you need Daffy Duck, you know what I'm saying? You only need one of them, you know what I'm saying? One Daffy Duck, one Tasmanian Devil, one Bugs Bunny,
that's it.
You know what I'm saying? And the same thing with the rap game, you know what I'm saying? You need that Busta Rhymes, you need the Method Man. You know what I'm saying? You need the Raekwon, you need the Red Man, you need the Jay-Z, you need the Biggie. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, oh man,
you got all these different artists coming out now, man, and they like, a lot of them sound just the same.
Sound just the same, man. Sound just the same. But you remember at one point in time in the music business, like RZA, you only heard Wu-Tang members rap on RZA beats. And then you only heard Snoop Dogg and them rip off and Dr. Dre beats. And then you only heard Timbaland crew rip off Timbaland beats. But then not then all of a sudden people start saying, "Dad, man, he went platinum working with that producer. I want to work with that producer too." Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So now one producer kind of took over the game, and all you heard was his sound.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Everybody had a different sound.
Yeah, back then it was a different sound. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Hot, you could tell a Death Row track from a Bad Boy track.
Facts.
or a Wu-Tang track from a Boot Camp Click track. You know what I'm saying? And let me just say this. I want to throw it out here now. They've been trying to figure out who would be the best verses with Wu-Tang Clan. And I put it out on Instagram on Drink Champs. Shout out to Drink Champs on their Instagram. I feel like the best crew to go against Wu-Tang Clan would be Boot Camp Click. I really believe that's the only crew. They've been talking about Dungeon Family, but I don't know if Dungeon Family, that'd be cool, but Dungeon Family, that's down south, a little bit more down south. You know what I'm saying? I think the best crew to go against Wu-Tang Clan would be Boot Camp Click. That would be dope, man. That would be dope, man. I swear that would be a dope version. Not to say that Dungeon Family wouldn't be a good versus, but I'm just saying, Boot Camp Click versus Wu-Tang Clan. Oh my God. I just want to throw that out there. You know what I'm saying?
That versus thing been kind of like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, real good. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. That Big Daddy Kane or Karis One, I like that one. I like that one. Now, I'm going to tell you my top five dead or alive. I got to give it to the people again. You know what I'm saying? My number one is AZ. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
man, I love AZ. And my number two will be Jay-Z. All right, my number three is DMX. Now, my number four is Raekwon and Ghostface together. Cause
you like Woo.
But Raekwon and Ghostface, man, I can't pick one without the other. You know what I'm saying? I gotta have both of them. You know what I'm saying? Together. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And then my number five is the Lox as a whole. As a whole.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And then my sixth man is Old Dirty Bass. Man, what's that? Got your mind? Got your mind?
Yeah.
I mean, what? Can you tell me a little bit about that song, man?
What that joint is, man, it's kind of like a tribute, you know what I mean, to like women, you know what I mean?
Okay, yeah.
The different things women go through, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That they have to do, you know what I mean? And that's, you gotta give much respect to them women.
Well, who shot that video?
Flex.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
Flex. Oh, man, that's shout right. out, man. Yeah, man, you're supposed to be coming on the show, man. I link up with you, fam. Okay, yeah, I love that track, man.
Yeah. Feel me? Got you in mind. You. Got you in mind, baby. Shout out my women out there grinding, trying to make it. Then cry to the point this side ain't got to take it. She just want to take care of kids and buy favorites. But food stamps short and it's hard to provide basics. Mad at the fact that daddy outfit matches snapback. And never bought a son a fucking backpack. All he want to do is run around with a crack pack. And when he came home, brought the clap back. All she want to do is be present where her daughter run track at. And 12-hour shifts overlap that. Plus she got Scoop Lil C 1 o'clock after nap. And baby daddy in the studio couldn't rap that. Single mother strong, doing what she gotta do. So if she sell her pussy, I could never say she wrong. She just thuggin', so at night her mama pray she make it home. And I feel her situation, so I hit her in a song like go. Big blunts for all of my niggas gone. Lot of niggas dead, some doing time but coming home. Some fed, some state, some county, and some form. Learn getting money all about time and when you're wrong. And still niggas out there grinding, trying to show him he don't bang. But watch for the signs, you gotta know him, niggas hang. But watch for they eyes, you gotta know him. Cause soon as niggas get on fire, they try to blow him. It's a shame that some niggas so lame that they know that they getting money, it's hard to sustain that. We come from the same trap, you banging, we bang back. From Sanford to Jonesboro, you gotta remain strapped. Main fact, skinny niggas strong, doing what he gotta do. So if he on that corner, I could never say he wrong. He just thuggin', so at night his mommy pray he make it home. And I feel his situation, so I hit him in the song. Let's go.
Track, man, I feel like you should push that joint, man. Don't give up on that one, man. Yeah, I like that one.
I like that joint too.
Yes, sir.
The thing is that where do we play? Because you know what I'm saying, like you gonna have to sit down at the crib and listen to that.
Oh yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Cause yeah, you could, yeah, but yeah. It's more of a ride in the car joint.
Right,
you know
right,
what I mean?
Right, right.
And then, not to mention that you got a lot of other tracks too. I see, you know what I'm saying? It's dope as hell. Like that, I am. I'm a fan of that track. You know what I'm saying? The beats is crazy, man.
Yeah,
they crazy, man. But and so you said you're doing your own recording and stuff. Are you willing to work with any other producers or engineers or any other artists? Is there any other artists around in the city that you willing to You doing anything with?
Well, of course we got GU.
You know, oh, yeah, GU. Okay, okay, you know, okay.
GU, man. That's like my brother, man.
Word.
We're going to always do something. But, of course, man, I done reached out to a few different artists, man.
My dude, he said something about wanting to do a track with you, Young Block D&D.
Oh, yeah.
Man. Yeah, he wanted to do something with you.
So I reached out to him, too. And,
You did? Okay.
So we just haven't had a chance to actually put it together.
Man, that'd be dope, man.
Yeah, it will be, man.
That would be dope. You and him together?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. You know, he got some bars, man.
Yeah, he do.
And you got bars, too? Yeah, that'd be sick, man. We need to make that happen right there, man.
I need to.
And you heard of AMI Studio in Raleigh, right? Yeah. My cousin, super bad shot to him. You know what I'm saying? That's what we, been recording through. Yeah, we worked on that 919 Cartel project.
Yeah.
And I was going to reach out to you, too, man, though. I wanted to see if, you know, get you on that joint, too. You know what I mean? But I know you're a busy man, you know
I
what
am,
I'm saying? But
I am, man. I gotta slow down, bro.
Cause I wanna bring Yehonathan Kenta on over here. You know what I'm saying? He over here, and he's one of the guys that, you know what I'm saying, that does a lot of stuff behind scenes.
Instrumental.
You know what I'm saying? Yes, to try to
like him,
to get this to help fuel our hip hop scene here in the city, and not just in the city, also in North Carolina. We're trying to network more, showing everybody we can network. This is what I'm saying.
You can't do it alone.
Yeah,
man.
No, you can't do it alone. You can't do it alone. But this is what I'm saying. This is what I'm saying. Like it's guys out there that want to be a rapper or whatever. Mm-hmm. It's studios here in the city where he can go record it. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's people got studios.
Yeah.
Okay. And then you got it's guys around here that make beats in the city. Mm-hmm. And once he get a song recorded, it's also video guys that can shoot video.
About this killer shit right quick, man.
Imagine how it be when your mommy 21 and your daddy 63.
Shit on, man.
Yeah. Cause he'll put you in the casket, though.
I'm around still here, nigga. Recognize me.
Imagine how it be when your mommy 21 and your daddy 63. And mommy smoking crack that your daddy give a free. But if it's meant to be, then that should be. You gotta watch niggas paint a picture you can never see, and it's crazy. Cause the color's just as vivid as can be. Got my cousin on that monitor, the 2023. That's unfortunate, just glad it wasn't me. Them crackers, they don't love us, they uncuff us, but don't want to see us free. Figure fuck us in innocence, we agree. When you take a young nigga, kill him, leave him spread eagle in the streets over pussy that's barely legal to beat. I'm a motherfucking G, and everything you do, niggas read about it. Me, I move a whole bird, and you won't hear a tweet about it. He 14, 15, but don't fuck around, cause he'll put you in the casket or huff around. Talk about your shit, the woulda's, coulda had a meal, and you woulda. Told you put that booger sugar down and you shoulda, but you know how it goes down. You older than slow down, watch your seed grow up. Gotta watch him get mowed down. Started off in Jonesboro, swept through the whole town. You ain't know me then, I'm back to be sure you know now. Fuck all that talking shit, letting you know.
Shout out to Dominique Cash. We had Dominique Cash on recently, you know what I'm saying? And right now, I got another one of my guys, you know what I'm saying? Yehonathan Kenta, you know what I'm saying? What's good with you, man?
Hey, man, just trying to keep it popping,
bro. Mobile tech. Yeah. It's the tech show. But I had just asked him how he feel about the rap scene here in the city. You know what I'm saying? Where we go, where is it? Where we came from,
right.
and how much the progress we done made.
Right.
Where you think we at with it now?
I was just talking to Cash about it the other day.
Uh-huh.
And the biggest part was, I was like, it seemed like, it's, you know, you have that itch that you scratch and you still can't get to it.
Yeah.
You feel like you're satisfied, but you can't, and then you just say forget it. So I feel like it be our time, and then it go away.
Mm-hmm.
Like we make progress.
Yeah.
And then we lose.
Kind of lose. But what you think the reason why we lose, kind of losing it though? What's missing? What you think is missing?
I think it's something we're missing. I think it's something we need to take away.
Word.
Yeah.
Word.
Because hip hop around here, the reason why it always goes back to that point I was talking about,
mm-hmm.
is because it becomes a popularity contest.
Oh, wow.
People forget about business when they're thinking about popularity.
Wow. So you think it's egos?
Yeah, I mean, it's, everybody gonna have an ego.
But I mean, reason why I'm saying, because that's what they said on like the episode 21.
Yeah.
Episode 21, that was the conversation. They saying that, them guys were saying that they think it's egos. You know what I'm saying? And me, I was like, really, you actually think guys got egos? And they feel like...
If you're an artist, I believe a hip-hop artist have to have an ego.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
You have to feel like
you're the best.
But I'm
saying, or do you think that ego is interfering with business?
I think the emotions that come from people's egos. So I'm gonna say it's emotional. Like whenever you say, I don't really mess with nobody like this, like that, or the other, and you're not gonna do business with them,
mm-hmm.
then that's emotion.
Mm-hmm.
So your ego can lead you to be like, I want to stay the best,
mm-hmm.
and then your emotions will be like, well, I ain't going to do that, because that's overtaking any business that you could have done, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You think about it, like, let's put it in these terms. Facebook and Amazon would never flourish unless they work with each other. You can't scroll down your Facebook timeline without seeing an Amazon ad on there.
Exactly.
Do you think Mark Zuckerberg can't block that? He can block that.
He cannot have them
on there.
Yeah.
So it's the same thing here. Like, people really got to understand, like, this is business.
Yeah, yeah.
My sound good with him.
Wow.
I need to get with him and
get
that sound together, and we can make a hot track.
Wow, man. That's business
everybody
wanna
be the one though.
But see that and you're right.
Everybody wanna be the one. You know,
right.
You don't even see groups coming out though. You know what I'm saying?
You
don't even see back in the days, bro. It was always a group of niggas. You know what I mean? We're gonna get together, we're gonna do this, boom, boom, boom. They don't even do that no more, bro. Everybody gotta be the one.
Wanna be the one.
You see,
nobody don't wanna play their part.
Right.
Don't nobody want to sweep the floor, bro. You feel me?
Yeah, but yeah, somebody got to sweep the floor.
Nobody want to be the janitor, bro.
We did talk about this recently, me and you.
Yeah.
We talked about that. People playing roles like I rhyme. But see, just imagine me still just rhyming and never wanting to do anything else.
Yeah, there'd be a gap in
the industry. There'd be a gap in the industry
here in Sanford.
There'd be like the search for somebody to do what I'm trying
what
to
you
do.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So that's it.
I'm gonna say this. I take my hat off for the MCs, for all MCs. Rappers, singers, comedians, whatever you do. And also producers, DJs. I take my hat off for all of you guys, because I think the scene today is a whole lot better than it was yesterday.
Way better.
Ever since Sand Trap versus Everybody, the event that shout out to Dominique Cash, this event that took place at Don Rumpel Park.
Yeah.
Since that day to right now, I see a big improvement. But it's one thing that I feel like a lot of all of us need to do. And, well, speaking of artists, I think artists need to take advantage of the media platforms.
Right.
Because with their own site.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
My joint.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And whatever other media sites that's out there.
Right.
Because that's what... let the people know on what you are doing.
Exactly.
You feel what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Like, if you got a new album coming out, what better? You need to get, they should get with one of these sites, these media platforms, to let everybody know when your album is dropping.
That's why I give him props, because he was like, yo, I'm finna make this run, and I need to get over so-and-so and so-and-so. How can I get it with this person?
Right.
How can I get it with that person?
Right.
Because when you're gonna put something together and you're gonna put a project out,
mm-hmm.
you're not finna be putting no project out and nobody knew what's coming out.
Yeah,
you know what
yeah,
I'm saying? You
yeah,
gotta be a yeah, super duper star yeah, to do that. Beyonce or somebody. Yeah, yeah. Dropping. I dropped this yeah, 12 o'clock. And, nah. When you trying to do it now, mm-hmm, it's exactly how you saying. They need to reach out to the mm-hmm, media. Mm-hmm. And it's more than enough media around here
yeah, yeah,
for them to not say, well, nah, man, get interviewed. Get that interview.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And get yeah, somebody to shoot you, even yeah, if it gotta be your man's. If you don't want to get with the guys, get your business set up the daggone phone and do it.
Let me tell you what I'm saying. Let me tell you what I told the cat. I ain't gonna put him out there or whatever, unless you want me to or whatever. But
right.
He contacted me mm-hmm, and he was like, and he was like, he said he wanted to get on my show, mm-hmm, and I was like, yeah, man, yeah, we'll sit down, I'll schedule it out or whatever, blah blah blah.
Right.
And then he was like, man, what you think I should do next? And I said, what you mean? He said, man, like, I don't know what, after I do your show, what you think I should do next? I said, what I think you should do is get in touch with On Site right, and get on their show.
Right.
And then after you finish getting on Site, find out where the other show is and get right, on that show too.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And keep going and keep going.
Make
you
some
know
noise out there.
Yeah, right, yeah, right, yeah, yeah. And that's right, what, and see, reason why I'm saying is, like, I don't have no problem with giving a shout out to other platforms.
Right.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like, because what we're doing is developing our own industry.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Here, right, where it's like Texas. I take my hat off of Texas, man.
Texas?
I take my hat off of Texas, man. Man, them guys can go platinum in Texas.
Right.
Yeah. You feel me? Yeah, they yeah, have an industry. You yeah, know what I'm saying? And North Carolina is big enough to have our industry, too.
Me a Percocet, cause I pop me a 30 milligram, I ain't feel nothing. I spend money like a stuntin', nigga, my block jumper. Got a country boy down the eastern shore, everything he buying, I'm from. They puttin' fentanyl in them perk pills, better watch it. I just made 20 bands, I was just a middleman, all profit. I done took a bad bitch from the projects, flew to the tropics. Block 9 got one in the head, boy, you ain't got cocky. Car got no key, push start, go, I'm in go mode. I'm in New York with your bitch, we in Soho. She just got a BBL, but she said she want a little more lipo. They just killed the little nigga right there, see the teddy bears on the light pole. Who them niggas that you rockin' with us, they with the shit or they talking shit? Follow niggas, they sniping shit, they walking down, they talking shit. These niggas still talking shit, and I took the bitch to get her teeth done. You a broke nigga, giving broke vibes, never took the bitch to get her feet done. I heard you slid down on the ops, nigga, you ain't kill nothing. I pop me a Percocet, cause I pop me a 30 milligram, I ain't feel nothing. I spend money like a stuntin', nigga, my block jumper. Got a country boy down the eastern shore, everything he buying, I'm I heard you slid down on the ops, nigga, you ain't kill nothing. I pop me a Percocet, cause I pop me a 30 milligram, I ain't feel nothing. I spend money like a stuntin', nigga, my block jumper. Got a country boy down the eastern shore, everything he buying, I'm frontin'.
Shit was crazy, I'm sad. She really love you.
Real rap.
She just couldn't take it no more. He just my nigga. Nigga never took out the
nigga. He that like.
She said he was giving broke vibes, and you know what I'm saying? Like, he kept complaining about bills and it got stupid. She came and fucked with the kids, you know what I'm saying?
Take my hat off for you because yeah, he man, I had a whole bunch of people calling me.
Shit.
Yeah, it sucked. On Thanksgiving. Oh.
Yeah, boy, I gotta stir it up.
But
no days off for me, man.
Then see you did what it take. You did exactly what it took for you to get, you know what I'm saying, to get your joint going. You know what I'm saying? And
that's right here.
Yeah, and you ain't do nothing but motivate me.
Right.
I was like, damn, this dude wrong. Let me get you know what I'm saying, get back to work, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like and that's what it's supposed to be. You know what I'm saying? All this fun. And then like I said, man, I definitely want to link on Block Up with you. He said he really wanted to get to a joint with you. You know what I'm saying? And that would be hella dope, man. How long you been spitting, man?
Man, since I was just telling him earlier today, man, like since he was like fifth grade, man.
Yeah,
we did our first, very first track, you know what I mean, in the back of the classroom. You know what I'm saying? My teacher let me do that. Shout out to him, man. But that's where it started for me, man.
Wow. So what school did you go to?
PS 272. I've been broke.
Oh, so what year did you come down to North Carolina?
I came down here like 7th grade.
Oh, wow. Wow. Okay, okay. Was it different? Was it?
It was mind blowing. It was mind blowing. So it took a real adjustment, man. Because when you in Brooklyn, man, like you could feel like that's the whole world, bro. Mm-hmm. Like where else could there be? What else is there? You know?
Yeah, yeah.
But when you leave there, man, you know, it was for the best too, man. Because you can get it there.
You're getting in trouble, man.
Yeah, man.
You were hard-headed. When
I came down here, man, I had done so much shit. Like, people my age back then, they never do, bro. We away in Manhattan, bro. You know what I mean? We only got them 10, 11 years old, bro. Mm-hmm. We moving like that. Now, motherfucker don't even go. When you 12, man, you can't even get
outside.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
But we always outside.
Bro. Always outside. Yeah, it's a lot of, I told my kids, I said, man, it's been a long, long time since I rolled down the street and seen kids playing in the front yard.
Do they play? Do kids be playing?
I don't think so. I see some hood kids playing, though. I seen some not too long ago. But I'm going to tell you something else you ain't seen in a long time. You remember back in the day, you could ride down the street, turn on the corner, you see about like 40 niggas walking down the street.
Yeah.
You ain't seen that in a long time.
Sanford is good for that.
You know what I'm saying? If I need to go to the store, I ain't gotta have no car. I'll walk over there.
And I'm not going by myself. We all hanging out together anyway.
You know what I'm saying? You feel me? Pat and Charlie.
Yeah.
Right. You know what I'm saying? Now it's so luxury now. You know what I'm saying? They ain't going nowhere. They ain't trying to walk nowhere. They lazy as hell, man.
I'm going walking, man. I miss
walking. Me too, man.
I don't be wanting to walk.
I was thinking about doing putting together this thing. It's for hip hop. You know what I'm saying? I was gonna reach out to everybody, and I was gonna see if I can gather as many rappers and singers, producers, DJs, cameramen, special cameramen, so they can film it.
Right.
And we just take a stroll through Sanford over the summer. You know what I'm saying? Walking block to block. Everybody got their CDs and stuff. If you got your book bag, you got your CDs, and you just basically handing out CDs. Handing out CDs to people. We just cutting the block through the whole city.
You know what I'm saying?
And everybody get to see each rapper out there. You know what I'm saying? And also, we documented it, too, with the videos. Because there's a lot of people moving into Sanford that's not from Sanford.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Even in my neighborhood, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of people that's not from Sanford, and they always ask me, like, man, what's going on around here? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, what's popping? You know what I'm saying? And an artist can go to that person and, like, here go my music. And then they there.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And then also I'm in the process of, opening up a club again. You know what I'm saying? But it's more performance-based, though. You know what I'm saying? I was going to use the club more to film, document. It's like more, I ain't going to say Soul Train or no mess like that, but it's a club, but I'm going to do a lot of filming at
like
the club.
Like a studio.
Yeah, it's more like a studio, but it's going to be a lot of filming, though, you know what I'm saying? And where artists can go perform and you know what I'm saying? It's just something different, you know what I'm saying? It's something more like what Dominique Cash was saying on episode 21, doing the club business correctly, though. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's not one of the clubs that, you know, somebody opened up around here in Sanford and, you know what I mean, just wanting people to come and people start shooting and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Now, it is one of those. It's business for them.
You can't call it a club, man. You can't call it a club. You know what I'm saying? Their mind gonna be thinking something different.
Like
a happy place for artists.
Really, you know, to be honest with you, you can't blame the people. You blame the people that run the business. Because if, like, If you got a house and you want people to take their shoes off, you know what I'm saying? You gotta you let that be known out the gate.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Take their shoes off. Right. You know what I'm saying? And don't be leaning it, not one bit.
Right.
So, cause soon as you be leaning it, it's over.
Right.
You feel what I'm saying? Right. So if you got a club and you make the rules, then you gotta stick with it. You can't let people see you be slack with certain individuals, cause they gonna feel like, you know what I mean?
Right.
And I don't blame the people. I mean, not all the way, cause people. I do blame the people, cause you grown, you should know better.
Yeah.
But at the same time, the person that owns the club is allowing it. You know what I'm
right,
saying? So
right.
They can stop it.
Eviction notice. What? Hey man, hey.
What's up, bro?
Landlord tripping again, man.
What, they trying to go back up on the rent?
Yeah, nigga.
Shit, you got some water?
Oh, that vested my shit, man.
Shit, I ain't gonna try to rob them. I was busy last night. Damn.
Hold up. I got an idea, though.
What's the idea?
I'm gonna make a phone call, bro.
Word?
Yeah, man, I got an idea. Yo, what up, sis?
Hey, bro.
What's good with you? Yeah, man, niggas shooting bad over here.
Oh, yeah?
Shit, we need a little help.
All right, let me make a couple phone calls and see if I can't help you out.
Bet.
It's on.
Woo! Woo!
Let's go!
What up, Flex?
What's happening?
Hey, man, I'm about to go get me a bottle of teleport, baby.
I'm gonna bring the gas.
Let's get it, man.
Yeah.
Y'all thought that boy G.U. was done. Here we are again, yo.
Yeah, we with another one.
Let's get it.
Yeah.
27 hearts.
Get up, you know that you feel it. Too hype, feel it in your spirit. Get up, you know that you feel it. Get up, you know that you feel it. Too hype, feel it in your spirit. Get up, you know that you feel it.
Yeah, can't stand to see me coming. I come out the hot gates like I was in 300. Got the game locked, but won't keep me from it. And you motherfucking haters make me sick to my stomach. My state, keep hustling, tell a sucker talk nothing. Get too fucked about your back and where you were when you was stuck in. Salute to JP, we always keep the spot jumping. Came to set the roof on fire, fist gon' leave that bitch busted.
Break the gas down, pour the drinks up. Blow that shit, take a sip if you don't give a fuck. Break the gas down, pour the drinks up. Blow that shit, take a sip if you don't give a fuck. Get up, you know that you feel it. Too hype, feel it in your spirit.
Hella flavor, no imitator, the player in favor. I'm really major, compensated, easily graduated, collecting all my paper. Toasting up to the good life, doing alright. Champagne, we pop, man, I can't be stopped. This shit got me hype, now she want my pipe. She wanna be my wife, come on girl, you know you my type.
Break the gas down, pour the drinks up. Blow that shit, take a sip if you don't give a fuck. Break the gas down, pour the drinks up. Blow that shit, take a sip if you don't give a fuck. Get up, you know that you feel it. Too hype, feel it in your spirit.
No.
when you see the rules, then you like, damn. If you don't want to follow them, you like, damn, man, you go head back to your car. You know what I'm saying? So I get what you're saying. Like, if you trying to get in a place, you know what I'm saying, and they got an age limit, mm-hmm. and then, like, one time you got the age limit, then the age limit get lax, mm-hmm. then you mix it too many people together when you might want to just have, like, a young adult night. Mm-hmm. And you don't know how to have security for that. Mm-hmm. So the rules will be different when they come in, but when you want to get that one set of rules, you want to lock that in, because a lot of times, you know what I'm saying, like you said, if you let Jimmy come in, mm-hmm. and let's say Jimmy is 21.
Okay.
Most of his boys is 21.
That's right.
So then Jimmy in there, he gonna be like, hey, yo, hey, man, you know, can my boys come in? Now Jimmy boys come in, Jimmy might be cool as a fan.
Yeah.
But then you got Ray, Jim, and John. And they come in there, and Jim and John might be, everybody know Jim and John shooters. Mm-hmm. They know they shooters, and mm-hmm. they know they mm-hmm. can't get along with people in tight spaces. Like, that's really what it comes down to. Some people are just better in the wild.
Yeah, you're right. I mean, but you're right, though. I mean, hey.
It don't make them bad people, bro. I know a lot of people, yeah they got that shooter mentality, mm-hmm. but they fine until you confine them, and now they like, man, they on 10. They watching everything. So when somebody say something to them, they already see red. So when somebody say something to them out the way, boom, they on it. They not no shooter like when they just trying to go shoot everybody. Mm-hmm. That's what's wrong with these young guys. Mm-hmm. See, we overlooking the fact that they get put in environments
where
and
they
situations
where they got it.
Is they smart? You see, like, why the hell did he go and shoot there? Why did he do that? Mm-hmm. It's because the environment and his boys didn't think about that.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, it come down to the crew. Like, I put it on, like, look, listen to me. If you the leader of your crew, stop letting your mans get locked up just because, you know what I'm saying, you think y'all need to be aggressive. Nah, man, that's you can't good. Make no money in a 10 by 10.
Damn,
you know what I'm saying?
Boy.
You can't live no life in a 10 by 10. You can't do nothing. You got kids, you got family, aunts, uncles, mom, dad, all them out there. You know, left, you might as well just throw yourself in the grave if you give up and you pick that gun up. You know what I'm saying?
Man. I felt so fucked, like, hot. Damn, I'm locked up, my nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? This shit, damn, man, I gotta get out of this motherfucker, man. I ain't coming back, man. This shit is lame, man.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Time just, like, it's like you don't even exist no more, man.
Bro, I was telling somebody the other day, man. It's like when you in there, people out here in the free world, bro, you wouldn't even realize that type of environment is there, bro. It's a totally different thing, man.
Yeah, totally different thing.
You wouldn't even believe it, man.
Totally different thing, man.
Because out here, free heat, nice.
Yeah,
street,
they don't have no idea.
You ain't got none of that shit going on, bro. Like, you don't even, that shit don't even cross your mind when you're here.
I always say I don't even want my mama to see me in there, man, because I'm a totally different person. You gotta be, that shit bring it out of you. Like, I be in that motherfucker bored as hell, motherfucker, like, damn, man. I'll be like, I'm gonna punch you in your fucking mouth, man. I'm goddamn bored, man. I'm that bored, man. I'm so gonna hit you, my nigga. 23-hour lockdown.
Yes.
23 hours. There's only 24
That's
hours in a day.
In Lee County.
That's right.
Yeah.
23-hour lockdown, my nigga. Yo, that shit fucked, man.
I had some short-term jail terms, man. I didn't have no long-term stuff.
Man, that damn shit.
I didn't get
bird,
to be in there long enough to get bored where I wanted to punch me in the face.
Yeah, I wrote that out every day. That's all I'm doing.
I was on the phone all the time.
Writing letters.
I couldn't write a rhyme, man. I couldn't write around. I tried my best.
I was trying to figure out how to stretch my meal.
Oh, no, I was killing the canteen now.
Yeah, I was killing that now. Yeah, I was just trying to figure out how to stretch my joy now.
That's your only excitement in that, man. The canteen.
Word.
You ain't getting no canteen. You dead, bro. And you hungry, bro. what I'm saying? You and that bitch using steak shit.
The toothpaste, tape, the toothpaste, the soap, everything smell and taste the same.
Right.
That's crazy. That's crazy. It probably is the same shit.
Yeah. But that damn shower, motherfucker, it will get the damn dirt off your motherfucking ass. I tell you that much, boy. I ain't bullshit, boy. That shit will spray every damn thing. Your ass be ashy as hell. So how you come up with that, the concept for that right there?
Oh, man. Shit.
That's interesting, because you know, when you think of Duck Duck Goose, I think about the game.
Right.
The game that we used to play when we were kids and shit.
Fact is everybody knew it.
Uh-huh.
You ain't gonna forget it.
Nah,
when you hear it.
Yeah.
For one time, bro.
Yeah.
So what I had to do was tell myself, like, man, I need to dumb this shit down, bro. Sometimes I make my rap kind of complicated.
Okay,
you know,
okay.
They all had this bounce or whatever. And I said, you know what, man, I gotta leave all that alone right now and dumb this shit all the way down. So simple that you ain't gonna never forget me. You feel me?
Yeah, I got you, because I damn sure ain't forget that Duck Duck Goose when you just mentioned.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's easy to remember.
That's what we need, bro.
Yeah, and when you say it's dropping?
Well, we had it out, man, and then we took it back down or whatever so we could kind of make a little rollout for it.
You know? Okay. You want to be perfect.
Right.
Okay, perfect. Okay.
Right. Because this track right here, man, like, we're going to take this one to the moon, bro. Like, every time you look at your phone, that bitch going to be on there.
Man, as soon as you drop that,
you're going to get tired of looking. You're going to have to block me.
Hit me up soon. I can't wait to hear that, man. I want to hear it, man. And then I'm sure you're going to shoot some visuals to it and everything. Can't wait to see it, man.
Had on shorty, man.
I ain't got time for no ops. I'm about a big bag. Pussy niggas, they be big mad. Niggas asking why I did that. Like, bang. If we pull up, you won't get your bitch back. Lead boy, you on the track. No way, Jose. I ain't got time for no ops. I'm about a big bag. Pussy niggas, they be big mad. Niggas asking why I did that. Like, bang. If we pull up, you won't get your bitch back. Like, new styles, big crack. Gangg roller with a big strap. I'm thinking they don't know my body. Got me sliding like I'm Bobby over the car. On top of the mines, good aim. Ain't no time for the sorries. Hey, Pat Ron, two cups. All I need to be juiced up. Shoot what? We seeing me finish, my niggas is with it. What you niggas not getting? Off the drug, my body be different. I don't want to talk. Half the time, I don't even want to listen. Headshot, he get hit with the slip and bring that. Now you out of commission. Red dot on the tip of the glizzy. Nine body, yeah, we running the city. I ain't got time for no ops. I'm about a big bag. Pussy niggas, they be big mad. Niggas asking why I did that. Like, bang. If we pull up, you won't get your bitch back. Like, new styles, big crack. Gangg roller with a big strap. I ain't got time for no ops. I'm about a big bag. Pussy niggas, they be big mad. Niggas asking why I did that. Like, bang. If we pull up, you won't get your bitch back. Like, new styles, big crack. Gangg roller with a big strap.